sala. What do you think? What is the message here?
Giving is the best communication.
Huh?
Giving is the best communication.
Time is actually very good commercial. Very touching ones. It's good. It gives a message, very strong message. It's good to share. So just now we say Matthew 24, after Jesus delivered his famous prophecy concerning the destruction of Jerusalem and his return, Jesus continued to deliver five parables about the kingdom of God. You will remember this five parables, right? Fig trees, wise and evil servants, the 10 virgins, 5, 2, and 1 talents, and then the sheep versus the goat. So let's just go through and see what lessons we will do. What will this parable have to do with Jesus' soon return? Regarding the preparation. No point knowing the signs of the time. But are you ready? It's the key. Jesus said the kingdom of heaven is like the first parable of the fig tree. Someone likes to read this?